These homemade chocolate lollipops are so easy to make and they're perfect for Easter. All you need to do is add your chocolate chips to a bowl, melt them, then add the melted chocolate to your silicone lollipop molds and stick a lollipop stick in each mold. Chill them in the refrigerator, then remove them from the mold, put them in a little treat bag, and tie with a ribbon for Easter.